a quarter of the end of the corridor is not going to stop a fucking 600-pound armored vehicle moving through it. It's not going to happen.
Yeah.
Later on,
you can't
end,
turn post-processing off. Garbage.
Tell you to come back and defend the infiltration point. Right the last second, a gene stealer claw went through the floor beneath, like, solid concrete, clipped my foot, and it killed me.
Okay, not great.
And yeah, you want to talk about lovely, though. Me and Rudy played through the first
one. It doesn't save your progress. It doesn't save your progress. It kicks you back to the beginning of the mission. Nothing. And because of the first level, you don't get to skip that long-ass cutscene.
But yeah, me and Rudy were playing through. We got, well, after it crashed every fucking goddamn time. Because apparently, if your host, because Rudy can open as many times as he wants. But for me hosting, if I open my inventory more than once per mission, fucking CTD.
Really? Like,
no warning, just either a pure virtual call error or something, you know, just random errors, not even the same error every time. And crash the desktop. And then there goes all that progress. And then the one time we actually were getting pretty far in it, then a brood lord showed up and basically one-shot both of us.
Yo, how do I turn off the mass acceleration?
You can't.
Yeah,
seriously,
like,
it is inbuilt.
This is 2016, right? I'm not fucking around. That's garbage. It's not there.
Has...
Origami, you cannot.
Yeah.
If you turn it all the way to zero, you have no mouse movement.
Well, how does that work? Oh,
because...
no, it still doesn't menus. Huh. Oh, fuck. I hate how it's like the second you load it, like. The second I loaded up the game, I got in the menu and I just knew. I'm like, oh, okay, there's mouse acceleration. The game just plays like shit. I hate that. It feels so bad. Ugh. Odor.
What's weird is I have no one else. I've read through most of the comments. Not a single person was bitching about that.
Because most people are console kids, dude. They probably play the controller.
It's not even out on the console, though.
Yeah, you can play the controller, though.
I guess lots
of control. Yo, can you customize your duder? How do I do that?
To an extent.
Select your class. Hang on, guys.
You can pick what weapons you have.
Let me be fireman. Oh, I can't be fireman. Oh, yeah, I can.
Yeah, for some reason, none of these guys have flamethrowers.
What?
You can only unlock it later.
No.
Dude, this is fucking Space Hulk, right? Am I wrong? Space Hulk,
yeah,
the most iconic weapon is the heavy flamer.
None of these guys have flamethrowers.
Oh, whatever. Wait, I don't have a Thunder Hammer? Oh, I need XP.
The Assault class, you have the Assault Cannon, you have the Plasma Cannon, and you have the Vengeance Cannon. You don't have a flamethrower. Don't. Why? Kinda pisses me off.
What?
That was in the trailer, though, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. They showed it off in, like, three of the four frickin' trailers. Guy with flamethrower.
What? I can't get a plasma. I can only have the assault cannon.
How much more better that the flamethrower is only in like that later levels?
I'm going as an apothecary.
Oh, I can't even play as them.
Assault.
Wait, Rafa, did you buy Deathwing?
No.
We're gonna play through this on hard.
Wait.
Oh, sorry.
Hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah. We're going to play on the hardest difficulty there is.
Even on easy, we got our ass pushed in.
Oh, really? Well, okay.
I played on Lion's Sword, and I got to the end without getting right.
All right, guys,
I would have beat it, too, if I
just... What classes are we? Real talk.
I'm an apothecary.
Okay.
I'm an assault.
Okay. Rudy?
I have no idea.
That's great.
Just become ranger.
There is no ranger class. All the weapons are inaccurate as fuck.
There's no bows in this game.
Zelfus, you can bring an alternative melee weapon with that.
Yeah, but even the Lost Mace of Corswain is not as good as the Narthisium.
No, but it looks funnier when you're hitting people with it because it's lightning.
I'm hitting them with a power fist and then driving a drill through their body.
I don't know, guys.
Hardcore enough.
Should I go for the the big MG? I mean, the assault cannon? They're pretty,
it's inaccurate as a motherfucker. Just saying.
Well, so is a fucking... Whatever. I'm gonna play as the captain here. I am Captain Fistman. Cool. Mm. Friendly fire, please. No.
No.
I mean, yes, that's how I like to play, because I'm not a baby. But...
And then we die, because it's like there's gene stealers hitting one person, we try and pull them off, and then...
do you think yeah, I
you know
give
this
a
game
four?
It would just count with melee too.
Oh yeah, I'm down. Okay, we got our tactic cool crew. Wait, I thought we had an assault guy. Hang on.
I am an assault.
No,
he's
you're
got the assault cannon.
No, you're the heavy gunner, dude. You're not an assault. The assault is the melee
it's
guy.
Lightning pulse.
Fuck no.
Is it that bad?
No, melee is garbage.
The
alternative weapon you can bring, the giant mace and the shield doesn't protect you from anything. I held it up in front of me, and I literally died to the little peasant gene stealers with
You mean like gaunts?
I don't know what the fuck they're called.
Hormigaunts, man.
They're called piss demons, as far as I'm concerned.
No, demons are something entirely different. Demons are of the warp.
I'm not saying anything.
It's true, dude. Demons are from the warp.
I've learned my lesson.
Yo, let me just say, this game better be good because,
I was joking.
Well, no, it's good to be brought up on something like if you're being an obnoxious ass, I'd rather
no,
have you
it's,
tell
it's
me up
front.
No, it's
just because you're the only one that knows any of this bloody
lore.
I know pretty much
I know,
nothing.
I know
really
a lot.
Nothing.
Fuck you. I'm a big Space Hulk fan. I got,
In fairness, he knows more about Space Hulk than I do.
Yeah, yeah.
Because the lore about what constitutes their creation.
Because Space Hulk is like, it was a video game, that's why. It was, you know, I have the DOS game and I also have the card game. Which is very good, actually. You can play it solo. A lot of fun. But Space Hulk is cool.
Rafa got a copy.
It's top secret there. I do not have any contacts in Cyanide. Serious?
Zulfus?
No, not me.
I'm loading.
No, not loading. I mean buying Raffle stuff.
Oh, no,
no,
nobody
I'm
bought
not
it.
Responsible for this one.
I know.
Waiting for the leading brother to enter the battle zone.
Battle.
I believe that means it's waiting for Zulfus to click whatever button it's telling him to click.
No, no, no. The cogwheel is churning in the right, so something's going on.
Yeah, so who's the leading brother?
Not me.
Henceforth.
I imagine because he invited us.
Henceforth, leading brother shall be known as Captain Dixlow.
Hey, different loading screen.
The Power XL ship.
Yep.
I think I played this level in Space Janitor Simulator.
And thank you for being a healer, Zulfus. We're gonna need it a lot.
Oh yeah, if you're going to be in any sort of situation like this, take an apothecary.
In the apothecary, you may be a healer, but I've got a reinforcement beacon.
Which means you bring people back from the dead.
Yeah, okay. So I'm like twice as cool. You may have power over heals and steroids, but I have the power of life and death.
I have powers of lightning.
Through my service, the brother's legacy lives on in the progenite glands.
Press Q to stay in your mission. Sure. I'll spill my gene seed all over this.
Brother Gross. Librarian, the initial boarding strike is proceeding.
The amount of
but we
jokes.
Have lost contact with Squad Gideon. Your
sensorial waiting for people to click ready.
No, I was listening to Brother Gideon, you dick sharks!
It's not even Gideon!
Belial finished his little rant where you move out now.
No, Belial hadn't finished his rant for me. Yo, before we... Oh, God. What the shitting fuck is this game? Hang on, guys. Oh, my God. A, I'm deaf, and B, I'm blind.
It's left for Warhammer 40K is what it is.
Okay. Well, that's what it looked like when I was getting into it. I was excited for that. Oh, hang on. I got to turn this... Hey, guys, keep killing things. I'm getting achievements.
Yep, you do that.
Well, this is certainly different. Last time I came through here, there was no resistance until we left the structure.
Yo, don't run too far. I will literally die. Threw my mouse sensitivity back down. There we go.
I thought you have 12 life and death.
That seems easy enough. Man, I turned down the effects because I thought the game was going to look like more shit with them. Looks like I should have,
Thank you, sir.
So 30 seconds until it's ready again. Hold out.
Rocket launcher top
oh
right.
Oh my god.
Left. Right? On the hybrids.
Top left.
Weird.
The rocket launcher too.
This game is not very pretty.
It's the grim darkness of the 41st millennium.
Yeah, but
what
I mean...
What are you expecting?
It doesn't look that good. Am I wrong?
It looks fantastic.
Oh, really? You guys think so? Maybe my eyes are just not meant for graphics. I need my sprites.
Alright, let me ask you a better question. What level are your graphics set at? Low, medium, high, or ultra?
I put them on high and it made my eyes bleed, so I'm putting them back on medium.
I'm on medium and they're fucking amazing.
Really?
I'm
on
You want to take? You like how that looks? Go to ultra.
No, I did. I put it on max. I can. It just made my eyes hurt.
Jumpers don't die if you don't get yourself lifted up.
I mean, I like a lot of the things going on. Do you guys get heat seeking mode when you go in zoom?
When you right click, yes.
Cool.
Alright, it's not just me. How do I punch?
Q.
Q. You block with left control.
Oh my god, I punched your face off and I'm sorry. That felt good though. That was very visceral.
Watch out for those barrels that are scattered across the floor. They do explode and cause damage.
Okay. Oh god, can we not path through each other?
Let me go in the bloody front.
What is it? Wow. Yo, hang on, guys. There's a telephone call.
My weapon does not have range.
Oh shit, I activated heresy.
What?
I punched the screen and it went like 100010.
It's translating the log.
In zeros and ones? The God Emperor of Mankind does not speak in ones and zeros.
No, but the almost side does.
Fucking time. I have so many complaints.
right, Mr.
This way, gentlemen.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay.
I've literally played through this level like 6 freaking times because it kept crashing.
Oh, cool.
Before we move on, Raffle, stop for a second.
What?
Watch this.
Wait.
Wait.
Yes, Jimmy. Yes.
My turn.
It's just glorious. Yo, how many
if only I could be so grossly incandescent.
Oh my god. Hey, quick orders in your face. Move to.
Move to this point.
Yeah, dicks.
Move to this point.
No.
Move to this point.
I said defend.
I will go ahead.
Fuck your defense.
Oh god, a hit! Oh, no.
Stop. Hold it. Coming on to the motion detector on to the right.
Would you like to open this door properly, Mr. Rune?
Fuck that.
Yeah, cool, dude.
I will open the door with my fist. Right,
Boy.
We need to go back. No, not this way, gentlemen. Back.
Why, it looks like there's gene stealers up ahead. I want
to
get them.
Yes, but this isn't the way we need to go. We come back through.
Oh,
here.
Look! I got the.
See if I care.
I can't do anything.
You're gonna care when that rocket launcher hits you.
I don't even know what my health is.
I will go ahead.
Health is on the top right.
Am I dying?
The diagram of your character dictates what you do. If you're
like my right arm is yellow right now. And that
oh shit! They actually got gene stealers coming our way now. A real challenge.
Also, aim for the head if you can.
I have an assault cannon. I just aim at target.
Well, you're an exception. You clear the whole.
I mean, you should have a flamethrower to be honest, but.
Fucking wish I could!
Can I ask a question? Look, I understand enough about Terminators to know that they've got, you know, arms the size of tree trunks. And they're also...
don't hack the door.
You know, super cool.
I locked it because people are coming from behind.
Okay, but why does my arm shake when firing a storm bolter that does not have the world's largest, rate of fire? Well, the assault cannon in like Terminator.
There is going to be some recoil in the gun, but I think they kind of overdid it a little bit.
You know, I mean, yeah, like in Terminator like lore, fluffy stuff, the assault cannon can fire like fucking continuously without suffering recoil. It's like fucking locked in their elbow, and that thing's got like bazillions of rate of fire and fires like huge ass slugs.
Raffle behind us.
I don't see shit.
Coming. Well, there's a motion tracker on the bottom right. See.
That's kind of cool. Punch! Get fucked. Oh, I leveled up, guys. I have a down arrow now.
Why is Bard down?
What?
God, Bard, your icon winked out on my HUD for a second. I'm thinking.
Yeah, because I was swapped back to my menu, and when you swap to your menu, you like disappear. But now I have a plasma cannon.
What? How do you get a plasma cannon?
Because I'm level 2.
Because he leveled up.
Yo, dude, but plasma cannons suck.
All right, so
tell that to my plasma cannon.
Yeah, but the apothecary.
Yo, but that's not even a plasma cannon, dude. Fire it.
Look!
That's not a plasma cannon at all, dude!
Friends are coming! Fire!
Yeah, also your weapons can jam, so, you know, that's a thing.
Yeah, not a plasma cannon, though.
Actually, they can overheat.
But they overheat, but not jam.
No, they can jam as well. It'll jam and it'll have to cycle in order to fix itself.
Yeah, but that doesn't happen.
But it does.
Right. Fuck you.
I can self-heal. Yes. Thank you. I'm finally out of the red.
Yo. Oh,
I need a heal.
My graphic on the right side of my screen. Looks like
shit, Rudy. Why are you on the other side of the pipes?
Yo, you guys like the graphic on the side of your screen, right? Like of your model. I know it's supposed to be a Terminator and everything, but doesn't
Rudy,
it...
Hold, dude, you need to stop moving away from me. I have to be in melee contact with you to heal.
Doesn't it look like Fifth Element?
Yes.
Yeah, right? Like the big fucking bird things.
Welcome to the fun, boys.
Oh yeah, welcome to the fun.
Yeah, I'm gonna just stand back here because I know what happens.
Why?
Because gene stealers.
Scripted.
Oh. So where's my fucking, Cyclone Missile Launcher?
You don't want those till later, I understand.
Okay, so... where's my Thunder Hammer?
Again, you get that later.
Okay.
Man, so... I saw the guy in Star Trek, he's like, yeah, that's not installed till Tuesday. Well, what about the shields? Tuesday. Well, how about the photon? Tuesday. They're installing a lot of things on Tuesday, aren't they?
Yeah, but you know what? You know what I mean, though, right? Like, these are, like, the things you want to see in Space Hulk. Also, like...
All right, now let's see if I can press I and not CTD.
Okay, so what does I do?
Opens your inventory.
Do we have inventory?
Hey, look, I didn't CTD! Woo!
Reinforcement 2. Okay, I can quickly bring someone back to the action.
Or, Raffle, move!
Why?
That's why.
Whatever, dude, it's busy.
I've been jammed, come on.
Yes, why do some of these gene stealers... Oh, thank you for the healing, by the way.
Hey. I've got here.
Why do some of these gene stealers have like egg sacs on their back?
I don't know.
That's something new. That's...
because they're mutants.
Well,
gene stealers are not mutants, actually. You can't.
They're not hybrids.
Dude. Right, I don't know.
Follow me. Yeah. I mean, it's like saying like the Zerg are mutants. It's like, not really. Well, because the Zerg are stolen from the genes. But anyway.
You ain't got no legs.
I don't have legs?
No, but legs. This guy.
What guy?
This guy.
Knight.
This guy.
Huh?
He ain't got no legs.
Well, someone probably ate them.
Probably.
No, he's got it. Oh, no, he doesn't. Oh, fucking servitors, whatever.
Quick question about the turrets, though. Can we activate them and leave them on Overwatch, or do they just kind of do their own thing?
I don't know, because I know you can hack them in the single-player campaign. But
gene stealers ahead.
Hack them.
Also, big one, right at Rudy.
Yeah, this game's easy
Rudy,
as fuck.
Rudy, will you please let me shoot people?
Yeah, behind us, I guess.
Yeah,
yeah, well, you keep on moving left and right in the friggin' tunnel, and my gun's on the right-hand side.
Larger group coming in from behind.
Yeah.
Come on,
good night.
Spin up.
Good night. Good night, everybody.
Well, that's a Brute Lord, eh?
Nah, that's not a Brute Lord.
Well, that is actually, like, what a Brute Lord looks like. But...
that's what they look like. There are Brute Lords in this game, but they're about double that thing's size.
So, like, a Swarm Lord, or...?
Reloading.
Nope, they're just called Brute Lords. We seriously had one come up to us.
Oh,
it was about twice
Swarm
the height
Lords
of a Terminator.
Are Swarm Lords
Swarm
are bigger.
Pretty big, yeah.
Hey, Zophus, so, you got a
Hive Tyrant, maybe?
Raffle's in pretty bad shape.
Am I?
Oh, yeah, you are, wow.
It'll be another 6 seconds before the heal is ready.
I don't feel like I'm in bad
you have
shape.
Are you level 3 yet, Zophus?
No, still 2.
Because if you're level 3, then you have a mass heal.
Oh, good. Alright, heal is ready, Raffle. Hold still.
Oh, thank you. Am I really, like, how do I tell if I'm low?
You'll
look,
see it on
the
diagram.
On the right-hand side,
your
arms and legs and shit will turn different colors.
Yeah, but they weren't different colors, like, really.
Well, I'm an apothecary. I have a medical readout on you. When your health starts to drop below a certain point, I start trying to get you into Narthisium.
Alright, move back towards Rudy. I'll cover our rear.
Yeah, but we don't know to space out too far. They will drop down between us.
Rudy and I can handle it, right, man?
Damn it, unjam.
I feel like this game would be a lot better with friendly fire on, actually.
No.
Why not? You're rich, man. Fuck. Why not, man?
Guys, I don't want to be kicking.
Well
shot.
Done, Borrowed.
Well, then don't stand in front of everyone's bullets like you tend to do.
Alright, yeah, Rudy, where are you? There you go, buddy.
I ain't moving for that reason.
Okay, my arm is slightly wounded.
Raffle on your right.
Uh-huh.
We got contacts coming in from behind us, relatively.
Yeah, that's what it says, yeah.
And
it's
then
in
on
here.
Front.
A giant flammable pipe system!
Fuck.
What do you
right,
feel,
so we get
boys?
Ready to revive.
Oh, I got revive. I got quick revive, actually.
Yeah, but I don't think it works on yourself.
Yo, shh. There's a dickhead over here. Where are you going, dickhead?
Oh, wait, Baro, do you see any doors we can close behind us, or no?
So,
Yes. If you look at the minimap here, you can see little blue bits.
This is where we had the brood
bits means they can close.
So these
watch
are...
out.
That should slow them down a little bit. I've got your back while you walk it.
Oh, yeah, there's a lot of guys ahead of us, for the record.
Yeah, but getting flanked in a wide open space like this is a horrible idea.
Damn it. Unjammed.
Oh, God.
I suppose I shouldn't be blaspheming, though, because then... got him for blah blah blah.
That's right, dude. You calm down. Okay, I leveled up and unlocked Glowy and Rudy. Oh my god, dude. You just sit in front of everyone's guns.
He does that a lot. I keep
fucking killing shit.
Well, I don't know about that, dude.
I will stop killing things.
Plus, he is a librarian. He should be at the front fighting with his force weapon. It's a little powerful.
If I had a flamethrower,
no, I dude. A real librarian would sit in the back and, like, shoot lightning
bolts.
That's
a big-ass one. That'll help.
I'm punching it in the ass. I don't know if that helps, but...
Probably you should revive them.
Well, I fucking can't, dude. I can't even see you. Where'd you die?
He's ahead by that first pew.
Fuck this thing first.
Oh, he vanished. He was right here.
See, I don't see him.
Raffle, just hit your button. Just hit one. There you go.
Where is he?
You just
just shit him out of my butt. Now, hang on, guys.
That's not what the warp is, but moving on.
A Spear of Caliban, huh? Protector, what does that do? Activate energy shield on target ally. Cool. Yo, guys, I got the Spear of Caliban. Calm down.
It just sounds like it's a bad idea.
Yeah, this way.
Spear of Caliban is literally just a plasma cannon. Except, like, not.
Wait, Rudy's. Oh, yeah, Rudy's back, I think.
Well, is it a plasma gun?
Wow,
yeah, it's
a
plasma cannon that fires faster, but it does less damage per round.
Okay, Bard, you're triggering me.
It's
not a plasma cannon!
It calls a plasma cannon! Yes, it is.
It's not a plasma cannon. It
calls my weapons a plasma cannon.
Plasma cannon takes out, like, half a tank, dude.
Well, blame the game. Like I said, that's what the game calls
it. Wait, how do you jam a plasma gun? That doesn't even make sense! The vents got fused together? Oh god, Zelf's fine. Okay, stop standing in front of me, Rudy, please.
Getting away from us, actually.
Yeah, I'm the one who keeps your ass from getting hit.
No, you're jumping in between me and my kills! I can't shoot.
I do believe that the game is broken, because, we can't do
whatever that acid is, it is really hurtful.
Yeah, I know this.
Back it up onto the control level, we can hold him here.
Yeah, no, the game's broken.
How's it broken?
You mean?
If you hit the objective thing, power and support systems for a sector need to be reactivated. For that, you need to find the power of generators. We're in the fucking generator room.
Do
we can't
not click that yet. I need to heal Rudy before we have the whole swarm descend on us.
No, I mean, you literally can't click it. Nothing happens. It's broken.
Oh, that didn't happen.
I think we gotta kill a lot of people.
Oh,
their objective
completed,
yeah.
Yeah, Bard, I could click it.
Yeah, okay, I was gonna say, probably
so
the host.
I can't click it.
Well, it's probably just the host, right?
Apparently the Apothecarians are also tech lords.
Yo, next time somebody is getting their ass beat, let me know and I can put a shield on them. Man, I just want a heavy flamethrower. Is that wrong?
Only shield up ahead. Roth will take it out.
What shield?
Straight ahead. Behind.
On top, in and around. On my butt. Problems.
Narthisium!
Okay, sorry, I jammed my plasma cannon, guys. Let me just, unjam that.
Hit Q, I just died.
Come back to life, you damn fool.
Oh, I'm so fucked.
Oh, I think I died. I brought shame to my chapter, guys. Wait, am I the only guy that can revive?
Yep.
Yeah.
So I'm just dead, because I died.
I just died again! How did I just die again? Like, is there a broodlord hidden in there? What the fuck's going on? I do not know how I died. They were literally in front of me killing Raffle, and they killed me, like, through him, I guess?
Well, I know how I died. Someone tore my head off my shoulders and out of my chin there suit. Do you want to fix your failures? Yeah, fix it.
Don't hit continue, because it'll skip you to the next mission.
Yep. If it continued, literally, it's just like, oh, well, all right, you gave up on this. You're going to level 2.
Wait, how does the logic of that work? Oh, you failed on the first mission. Let's take you to the next.
Yeah, because then it makes zero sense. Because, like, oh, well, we found out that the people from this are dead. It's like, I didn't find out anything because I failed level 1.
So, like, literally, like, I don't understand. So, only one guy can revive.
Yeah. Only one of the types, yes.
But you can only have one of each.
No.
Yes, you can.
I think you can have 2.
No. It wouldn't let me pick any of the other ones if you guys picked them. So only one guy can revive, but if he dies, you lose the mission pretty much.
Well, I mean, we shouldn't have been in the middle of all that bullshit.
Yeah, okay, but in theory, if I was the first guy to go down...
Then the rest of us would have to play more passively, and then if Zelfus goes down, then we're even more fucked.
Brother Librarian.
That's weird, right?
The initial boarding strike is proceeding.
But you do have, like, a 2-minute cooldown before you can do it again.
I don't give a damn about Gideon.
And the melee class sucks, right?
Yeah.
As much as I tried of it, I played it for literally about 45 seconds and then died to these little squabbling fuckers over here with assault rifles. So that kind of just, you know, sealed it for me. It's like, alright, well, clearly fucking melee sucks dick and their assault rifles are OP, so I'll just bring a bigger assault weapon.
Yo, game bugged.
I have my force axe.
Yeah, I've still got my plasma cannon.
Well, fuck you.
Lucky for you, I don't even have all my extra heals anymore.
No, I don't have any of my levels. I just have my Spear of Caliban.
Come here, asshole.
Where's that missile launcher? It's right behind Baro. It's literally hugging Baro.
Yo, Baro, do you wanna...
There's one over there by Rudy.
Oh, shit. I'm on my way, Rudy.
Yeah, this plasma cannon is actually garbage, for the record. Outside the jams, it just does 0 damage. It's supposed to have AoE, yeah, but like, it doesn't.
That was the plasma cannon's trade-off. Was, oh, well, you do less than the standard plasma cannon, but you get to fire more than once.
I'm dying.
Please don't.
Well, it's gonna happen.
Also, Rudy's gone off on his own, it looks like.
No, I'm just down below. I'm trying to save
my
floor,
so
I
was already
5, 4, 3.
Yeah, my torch is all red, yeah.
1. Healing.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Is that a full heal?
So yeah, how big are these bullets out of the storm?
Huge. They're like at least 40 millimeter.
0.1 caliber, actually.
Yeah.
What's up, 0.1 caliber?
All right, so imagine a 44. This is a 1. Like instead of 0.44, it's a 1.00 bullet.
So it's a 1 centimeter bullet.
No.
Imagine if you were firing a beer
Rudy,
cannon.
A 50 caliber is a 12.7 millimeters, which means it'd be 1.27 centimeters. So that means that this
I can
would,
sprint it to recharge faster.
That means it,
Rudy,
that,
come on,
that these would
guys,
be 2.
Hold on, we're stringing out a little bit here.
Wait, how did you get there, you little dick shit?
Because he's a cheater.
Yeah, he was actually hacking there, what I watched. Yeah. Sorry, my weapon jam, I fired it twice. My bad. My bad, everybody.
Yeah, see,
it's okay.
That's the thing. The assault cannon pretty much jams like never, but the moment you get the vengeance cannon, it's like, oh yeah, you can throw like 3 magazines and then it jams.
Well, that's the thing. My storm bolts are never jammed, but why are we not taking these with us?
Taking what?
These?
Because we can.
These don't really have much to do with.
Well, I mean, it doesn't. That seems like we could just throw those on our armor, like sticky notes, and have the God Emperor's blessing.
This one's to the All Messiah. And it's a matter of pristine operation and lubrication. You really need that.
Yes. Oh god, yeah. I need everything the God Emperor can give me. Yo, they got like a sniper rifle or something?
Yep, they have snipers, a rocket launcher, missile launchers, and suicide squatters.
Can I also ask one more question? It may seem very obvious to everyone except me. Why is plasma gun, like, mad inaccurate?
The operator.
That's weird, man. I'm gonna go back to the Storm Bolter. This thing's like total shit.
Wow.
Do not recommend. Can we not go this way?
Well,
you're kind of running off on your own, so. Move to this
point. Well, and, cannot.
Where we need to go is up to the liquid node. If you hit M, mm-hmm. we're right now. We're in the scriptorium. We need.
See,
to have
this is cool. I wish this could be more.
Who gets
of the game.
To hack the turrets? There's a turret right here.
Hit M. You have to scan first.
It won't let me.
I can't scan.
I can't scan either.
Like maybe when I hit level 4, I can, because level 4, there's something about like the depth of your devotion leads you to be able to blah 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 better communicate with machinery. It's like, but.
Or you can flip that big red button that says on.
Yeah, exactly. Like, why can't I just click the shoot the aliens button? Like.
Yeah, that would be too easy.
That's true. I'm with Zelda.
Do I have to rub sacred oils on it first? Do I have to get a fucking, whatever, Adeptus Mechanicus cocksucker to come fix it?
Listen,
hey, honestly, I'm surprised we don't have a Tech Marine with us.
Yeah.
Or a Forge Lord.
Agreed.
That would be really cool. But then again, kind of great that they don't go in for. Well, they used to in the Legion rules, but chapter rules, no.
They'll probably just, like, randomly started fire everywhere. Cool.
Can I level up, please? I'm right next to level 2.
Oh, I'm nowhere near level 2. Because I've been using shitty plasma cannon. I'm not sure why levels are kill-based. Seems like kind of intuitive.
Especially when you're like
incoming swarm. Help!
Right, yeah.
I'm sorry, you wanted to come down my hallway? Nah.
Yeah, sorry, Bard, you just keep moving in front of me, man. There's no way in hell I can shoot any of that.
Because I was trying to get out from shooting Rudy in the back.
Yeah, because Rudy kept moving too. I know. You guys are just scooching. So your hitboxes are way bigger than you are, for the record.
Yeah, because the problem is also, you can't fucking swap sides. Like, if I could hold my fucking assault cannon on my left, or better yet, have two fucking assault cannons,
well,
I would.
I mean,
you
wouldn't,
reload it if you had both arms taken up with that, just saying.
Yeah, well then, let me have it in my fucking left then, because I can't fire around anybody.
Okay, but
I'll have to stack to the right.
I hate to say this, but it's actually, like mounted in, like, you don't pick it up.
Tell that to my gauntlet.
No, I know, but your
that to my gauntlet.
Your gauntlet doesn't actually work properly. You're kind of like fused in there, mech warrior style. I mean, ours work, but yours does not. It gets like bracketed to your fucking entire arm.
Ooh, I'm.
Which actually, if you were using a real plasma cannon, you would have a giant backpack as well, for the record.
Yeah, chain lightning, which is fucking useless.
You always use that. I'm like, is that doing anything?
No, not.
It'll barbecue a few of them, but the rest.
No, it really doesn't. There's like 50 guys, and like Rudy uses it, and it's like zero. I'm like, what? Like, I don't know. Maybe it does damage. It just doesn't.
You want me to be retarded? Charges up there.
I'm gonna wait back here.
All right. Oculus enhanced.
Because I mean, screw it. My gun's inaccurate anyways. Might as well just start shooting all of them.
True.
Come on.
Like, seriously, where is my Cyclone Missile Launcher? Where's my fucking Heavy Flamer, man? Like, the things that I love about Space Hulk. You know, the things that are meant to deal with mass amounts of enemies, which is
kind of reload.
What we're expecting going into this. Well, thanks for that heal, dude. I don't even know if I was injured, but take it. Oh, on your back, Zell. Yeah, we got a couple. They're dead.
Thank you.
No bind again. Areas. Oh, fuck that shit. You know
still
what?
Do
level 2 this makes me really want to play like the Space Hulk like video game though. It was actually unreal.
This is just a gauntlet we have to run.
Okay.
So I just keep spawning.
Oh, entrails.
Keeping the assault cannon just because it has so much DACA.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna upgrade to the upgrade air quotes to the plasma cannon.
I wish I had a gun to upgrade to.
Does zero damage.
Like, the vengeance cannon is nice and all because it's more damage per round, but it's 65 rounds compared to 400. So.
Yeah, so mine goes from 60 rounds to 30 rounds or something like that. But like
the
30 rounds,
right there, right?
Just really slowly.
Like, why can't I have it?
Oh, don't know, dude.
Maybe it's because we actually have people with us?
What the fuck? Did he glitch out, or is that an intentional animation?
Him jumping to the side like that?
No, I shot him like twice, and then he like started like humping the ground. Which, I mean, fair enough, right?
Smaller squad at the back, three of them. Got him. Wait, here comes the next one.
Reload.
Yeah, I got your back still. Oh, they're gonna move a little closer. So do you guys know what these storm bolters fire, by the way? Because it's fucking intense, for the record.
Well, I mean, these ones just fire fucking...
Standard bolter rounds.
Yeah, these ones just fire solid rounds. There is...
No, dude. No.
There's one you can get on the medic that fires the fragmentation rounds.
Yeah, but every bolter round is... They're not fragmentation, but they are high explosive.
No, but I mean, like, it literally had fragments outside of the barrel, so it's a shotgun blast.
Yeah, but I'm saying, like, just the standard rounds that we're firing right now are canonically, like, insane, like, fucking, what's a good yeah, they're just, like, high explosive rounds, I guess is the best way of putting it.
Explosive penetrators.
Yeah. Like, you know what I'm talking about, Sal. Like, bolter rounds are just, like, you
they're
fire just, like,
smart rockets.
Yeah, well, yeah, basically.
Fire rockets.
They have inside them a microprocessor computer that will actually determine if firing against an armor target or a fleshy soft target. If it's an armor target, it'll go into an armor piercing mode that then fragments inside the body for maximum damage.
Yeah.
If it's a soft target, it automatically does that after it enters in what it determines the highest mass possible.
Yeah.
So instead of like fragmenting on the arm or the hand, it'll pass through and then detonate afterward, causing the shrapnel to backblast. If it hits it in the, say, the gut or the torso, it does it immediately inside that part of the body.
That's amazing.
It's pretty fucked, yeah.
No, that's seriously badass. Why can't I have that actual in-game?
That's what I'm saying, yeah. Like, if it makes you feel better, though...
Should we go that way and deal with all this crap again, or should we go back this way?
Whatever, I don't care.
We can go back this way and just take a left.
Okay. We'll just take a left and not deal with that crap. Literally jump scare.
Yeah, literally dead space. Where's my fucking and just stomped him to death.
Yeah.
Borrowed needs to be healed.
Does he?
Yeah, actually Borrowed and Rudy both.
Rather had him.
30 seconds. Well, we can just get up to the point and then wait. Doesn't have to.
Cool. We got a bunch of guys coming for the record. Error.
I hear him. Oh, I see him.
Bob.
Yeah, there's some guys over here. If it makes you guys feel better, though.
I'll secure the hallway, then.
In, Space Hulk, the video game, like, we're killing, like, hundreds of these guys, right? In the video game, you'll have, like, 8 Terminators go into place, and there's, like, fucking...
I need to fall back.
10 of these guys, and, yeah, you just die. Okay, I'm gonna fucking die right here. Yeah, there you go. I love what Rudy's like, I'm gonna fall back behind you, and you're dead.
Right. Zelfus, I'm completely fucked, by the way.
Yeah.
Well, you kind of were standing in those giant flames, so give me a second, I'll hear you. I need 12.
So this game has a previous teammate, next teammate doesn't work, for the record.
Invisible!
That's probably getting added on Tuesday as well.
Why? Are the things being added on Tuesday?
Zelfus said they were.
I'm not an official Games Workshop representative.
It's Cyanide, actually.
Yeah, whatever.
Yeah. Games Workshop doesn't make games.
Invisible. Rudy, need you up here, man.
Oh, wait, why am I alive?
Because you came back, your timer ran up.
Oh, it's just a timer?
Yeah.
Yeah, if you do Codex rules, you're not allowed to do that. Once you're down, you're down.
Oh, okay.
I'm so glad we did
that. This is the more family-friendly version of the game.
This is the more, like, I actually want to play the bloody game.
Well, this is the more, like, everyone can't revive, so why is that not, like, no shit? Like, you know what I mean? Why is there even a revive guy?
Whoa, what the hell?
He got hit by a rocket or something.
Must have.
No, there's a rocket. There's some of the gene splicers have fucking lightning.
No. My chest plate went from completely fine to completely shot.
Yeah, no, there's a rocket guy.
I thought it was over.
Oh, well, that too, but the orange
on the roof, guys.
Was Gene Splicer.
I see them.
You need to go hit the button.
Alright. quickly so that we'll get caught in the gears.
Okay, who's front, who's back? How are we doing this?
Well, I'll be front because I got push. I think Barrow should be in front. I'll be on his left.
Okay, so Zell and I are going to cover the rear then.
I'd like to stay near the middle if possible. So I can
You know what I mean. I'm talking about, like, we're going to go in a corridor two by two.
Done.
So we can fight off this shit.
Yeah, because your arm. You need to keep them in front of you.
Yeah. Okay, so we're going to get fucked right now, right?
All
right,
should we stay in the pocket for a moment then?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Wait, stay in the pocket. Alright. Punch. Punch. Oh, it's hurting.
Jeez, the big ones are actually fighting poor Rudy. They're ignoring the rest of us.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Maybe it's because I keep lightning them. I don't know.
I don't know.
Librarian.
Well, the thing is, the Tyranids are not mindless, which is kind of cool.
They're not.
Yeah.
Oh shit, nice.
See, I told you the big ones are going after you.
Yeah. I wonder if that is, like, a thing, though, which is clever.
Well, the ones that spit vile are kind of a piss
what?
Off.
Rudy died.
What?
Ruffle.
Okay,
what?
Yeah. Well, give me a sec, give me a sec. I used my thing. Are you back?
Yeah, I'm back. Thank you. Uh-huh. I just want to know how I died.
Wow.
Boro got one shot or something.
Yeah, the acid-spitting faggot fucking one-hit me, because the acid hit me in the helmet.
Oh,
yeah.
That's kind of cool, actually.
On the left.
Yeah.
And Rudy got hit in the back, and it fucking one hit him as well. Whatever the hell those acid spitters
are. Oh my god! What the fuck killed me?
OP. Can we drop the difficulty down one, please?
But we're on normal, aren't we?
No, we're not.
No.
We're on hard. Cause you said fucking don't play on normal, so I'm stuck on hard.
Oh, thank god for that. But like, no, like, what one shot us at the end?
The acid spitting thing. It came over and it cleaved both you and Zelfus with one swing.
Like it was just one melee attack killed both of us.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And me.
It one hit Rudy in the back with the fucking acid, and then it fucking spit acid, or it didn't spit acid, just came up and just smack, both of you died.
Weird.
Couple servers real quick.
Oh, one disconnected from server.
Says
sir.
Fuck you.
Oh, slaughter moves.
Two is Alex is bad at games. Three, no mercy again. Then not our hashtag not my president.
I kind of like Angels of Derp.
Yeah, it's funny.
Solid.
And I got kicked back to the main menu, so. Mm-hmm.
So, like, how do we unlock new stuff?
You fucking can, as far as I can tell. Every time that we complete one of these, and not die, it just resets us back to level one.
So then how do we get the... What? So the Cyclone and the Flamer just aren't in the game?
It's bugged, as far as I can tell. It's either not in the game or bugged. Or both.
Because, like, Cyclone Missile Launcher is just, like... like, at least a flamethrower. Like, you know, I'll pass on my Cyclone because I love it and everything, and it's, in my opinion, very, very Space Hulk, but, like...
What?
My screen has decided to split. The upper half is black, the bottom half is white.
Oh, what? My.
All I have is the option to choose the difficulty, the chapters, leave game, ready, and start. Everything else is a dull black background between the black and the white.
Okay, so if I... So right now I'm a tactical marine. See if anyone else can go tactical marine.
I'm afraid to touch it, so...
Oh, I'll let you? Okay, so you can only have one apothecary and one librarian. That's what it is.
That would be funny, though, for librarians just wandering around the Space Hulk lightning things to death.
Tubaz doesn't do anything. I literally saw one person die every time I used it.
Yeah. Oh, Boroth's going melee? We're fucked, Timmy.
I'm considering going melee with the Lightning Claw because I want to apparently has anti-armor capability to it.
Yeah. Yeah, it makes
I'll
sense.
I'll be right back.
They look really cool in this game, actually, I gotta say. I mean, they got the aesthetics down. That's a thing.
They look cool, but it just... I don't know. That's...
We all just go melee. We are now Space Wolves.
Yeah, dude. Holy fuck. You can play as the Space Wolves in the video game. It's fucked. Their missions are so hard.
Power Fist or Mace?
Do the same thing. Just the Power Fist isn't up in your face.
True.
What do you mean? The power fist is up in your... Oh, I see what you mean. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, like when you're actually like in first person, it's down here, whereas the mace, you're holding it, and it's like just wobbling in front of your left eyeball.
Yeah. That mace says it does like so much damage, though, dude.
Yeah.
The mace actually has the exact same stats as the power fist.
And the sword. No, not the sword, my bad.
But I think it has farther reach. That might just be confirmation bias. I don't know.
We'll find out.
I mean, it's got like a huge damage bonus on it, and it attacks faster than the power fist. Like if you look at it, actually, it does more damage and it has a damage bonus. Whatever the fuck that means, I don't know. But you see that, right? The Mace of Absolution.
No, not the Mace of Absolution. The Lost Mace of Corswain. The pre-order bonus.
Oh, I don't have the pre-order, so.
Yeah, it's precisely the same stats.
Well. The Thunder
people,
Hammer,
like,
though,
about
dude.
On the game discussion, they're like, so can we buy the Lost Mesa Course Point? Is it ever going to come up again for sale? It's like, it's literally just a power fist.
Yeah.
Back.
Well, that fucking Thunder Hammer, man, that's some shit. APQ. Alright, well, Zelfus was bugging out there.
I don't have my macros on.
You and your macros, dude.
The game would probably fucking crash your desktop, let's be honest.
Yeah.
Like, if this thing was any more unfinished, I'd be calling up Bethesda telling them somebody's ripping off their products.
Man, I wanted to make that joke, you douche.
I mean, I really want to like this game. I'm having so much fun.
It's a fun game. It's just the problems of, like, fucking... You know, not blue screen of death, but everything but.
I don't know. I think it's got problems. I hate to say it.
Yep. Yeah, they do, because it just kicked me to desktop.
Oh.
Well.
Yeah.
That's a first.
It CTD'd me, like, 7 times yesterday.
Well.
Actually, I just got it in the day before yesterday, because it's now the 16th.
Are we still getting in the game? Because mine the finished loading animation.
Nope. I came back to
it. Yep, network error.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
It'd be nice if you could have 2 healers. I would love to go a second healer. But...
Oh, well, if you could do Codex rules, you start with all skills and equipment unlocked from the start.
Yeah, but you die.
Yeah. Well, it's just respawn is limited.
Yeah, limited to bringing the asshole that can respawn you.
Oh, fair. Just run 4 of those, problem solved. I mean, that actually may end up being the... Yo, there's a parry button, guys! Left control. That could probably be a big thing, right?
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, well, if you, like...
You were bringing the mace and shield.
Yeah, but I'm wondering if that works with, like, you know, just your power fist. If so, parry the, like, you know, the super bastards? Maybe that's how you're supposed to deal with them. Torch maybe. T.
Yeah, it turns on and off for flashlight. Don't know why that's even an option. Why would I want to turn off my effing flashlight?
Does it start on or off?
It starts on.
Open, close.
You can turn your flashlight... to being either brighter or darker in the middle.
Oh, is that what that means? I thought it was like bluer or redder. Is it actually like brighter or darker?
As far as I can tell.
Oh, that's dumb. I chose cold because I want it to be like a bluer light because that's like creepier, you know? Server half jump. I feel you.
That took you to my entire arm.
What'd you do to your entire arm?
You know the arc lighter I have?
He keeps playing with his stupid freaking lighter and he touched himself.
No. I touched my soda can with it while I'm holding the soda can. It went up my entire arm. I want to do it again.
Oh, God.
Oh, it's tingly. I'm awake now.
Whoops.
Damn near spilt my soda on my keyboard.
Oh god, I think I crashed the game. I clicked auto config on accident.
No, it takes a long time.
Because I thought it said audio config. Do you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
So I clicked it, I was like, audio config. No, I just turned everything
then,
up high.
Nope.
Yeah, try that. Screen mode, no borders. Oh. That's a weird way of putting that, right? I'm not crazy. I mean, correct. No borders, yes. I feel like borderless also could have fit in that little window.
I just want to know is, why can't we have a fourth NPC?
I don't know. I will say this, though, guys. I think this game is made by Cyanide, though, right? Yes. Published by Focus Home Interactive. Yeah, Cyanide. So, the thing is, Cyanide is a French company.
Really?
So that should probably explain everything.
Okay, so the game should have shitty translation, not shitty programming.
Well, that's why I also get the weird voice acting, I think.
But the game's not surrendering.
I don't know. No, I will... I mean, we're also talking about buggy games. Cyanide are also the people that made Blood Bowl, so... That's why we're dealing with weird bugs and shit. As much as I love Blood Bowl, don't get me wrong.
Out of curiosity,
so
what is it?
Hosting again, or...?
We're waiting on you, dude.
Well, I can't join you.
No,
we're waiting
we're
on
waiting
you to host.
Host.
I can't host. It fucking crashes me at desktop when I open my inventory.
What are you saying? You're saying, Rudy?
Trying to get feelings back in my fingers. But,
What?
It's just tingly. What's the chance of a new season of Blood Bowl 2?
Yeah, I mean, I'd be down. I still don't...
The question is, what teams?
I know, that's the thing, what team. I know a
anything
bunch of us want to do,
in my opinion.
Do Norse. What's this? Use the Psygate. What's that?
It's an ability that's for a single player, yeah.
No.
It's basically hitting I, but you actually go to a different area where it actually heals you.
Yeah, you get teleported
you
back
armor.
To the ship.
Yeah.
Oh, so it's like the fucking wizard
dimension.
Are
you playing with Codec rules?
No, I don't think so.
Oh, that's Lord.
Are
checked.
We? I don't mind.
Zelfus has it checked.
Battle Brothers. How long until we get the DLC for this game where I can play an orc?
I'm trying to take my shiny Spice Marine. I know, wrong game, but still.
You have to defeat Gorgats before you can play him.
I'd be down. Yeah, fucking, man. Well, he takes her hat at the end of Retribution.
Raffle, don't do it.
What?
You're gonna hate yourself playing that class.
Well, what's... Seriously. This is the exact same class I just played. Except I don't revive people. I shoot lightning.
Yeah, but your abilities are fucking shit.
Yeah, but did you get the final one? Spontaneous Combustion?
Yeah, I've done it before with Borrowed. It is useless as fuck. It doesn't do shit. You kill all the small ones in one hit, but anything against the bigger ones, no.
It's alright.
Alright.
I'm just gonna tap dance my keyboard.
I'm gonna try playing the melee guy, and then probably promptly switch back to the fucking... whatever, the heavy weapons.
Yeah, use your thunder hammer, dude.
But
hammer
the thunder hammer, I have to use a shield, though.
What?
I can't bring a Thunder Hammer and something else. I have to use the Storm
what?
Shield if I bring a Thunder Hammer.
It's one-handed?
Apparently.
It's a Storm Hammer, though.
It's a Thunder Hammer.
No, Thunder Hammer's two-handed. Storm Hammer's one-handed,
yeah.
And you get a shield.
It says Thunder Hammer and Storm Shield.
Oh, Christ. Oh,
well.
Oh, yeah, Codec.
Your version is already ruined. You don't have... the rocket launchers on top.
I forgot I can
have...
spawn with my force axe. I forgot that. Is it better? It's got the same stat. That's fucked.
Wait, how the hell can you start with the force axe? You have to be level 3 to have that.
Because we're playing
on Codex.
Oh.
Yo, but guys, like, for real, the force axe is literally the force sword. No difference, except it offers a 26% bonus to the spell cooldown. That the force sword does not. Heh.
Straight upgrade.
Straight upgrade.
There's a reliability skill, and the Vengeance is supposed to be more reliable than the Assault Cannon and the Plasma Cannon.
The which one?
Bullshit vengeance. On that Vengeance. I'm telling you bullshit right now.
I've heard the Vengeance was very good.
See, the Plasma Cannon jamming that much, according to its thing, yes, that's true. The Vengeance Cannon, no, it jams like 3 times more often than the Assault Cannon.
Really? Yeah.
Fucking garbo. Like, it hits harder, yes, but that's its only upside.
Huh. Let's do it.
It's kind of like the fucking LMG versus other shit in Fuse, or in Siege. You know, it's like, do I want to bring Fuse's LMG, or I'd rather just, you know, shoot people with his AK? Because the LMG has more bullets, and almost the same damage, and it has a lot more bullets, and it has more bullets. Plus, it has more bullets. Like,
borrowed.
More bullets.
You ready?
No.
Why does this not have Texas speech in? I feel like this game needs Texas speech.
Thunder mace and a thunder hammer.
It's a thunder stick with 2 balls in the end.
Aha!
Hey,
Texas speech
for
John
Madden. I love
Dark that. Dark Angels never really subtle anyway.
Blessed is the mind too small for doubt.
That's the idiom they go by over whoever designed this game.
Oh, really? I thought we were doing America.
Really?
Wouldn't be surprised.
Nah, Cyanide's a great company, dude. Blood Bowl. That's all. Like, literally, they could make the worst game in the world, and they will still have made Blood Bowl. So, whatever. I don't care. They will always have that one thing for me.
We have lost contact with Squad Gideon. Good!
What happened to Gideon? He's not answering your phone.
Oh, so my ability's passive.
What one?
My takeover machinery.
Wait, what? Why is the heavy assault guy... the heavy machine gun guy, the tech
Robert.
Priest...
Follow me. We're sending Gideon's beacon channel to you. Swift vengeance.
How do I swing my thing again? Oh, Q.
Rocket launcher up top.
Fuck, it's inaccurate as fuck.
Yeah,
he
I
did
told
tell you.
You.
He literally, yeah. Thinks he told you that one. That's the thing. I'm taking a little bit of damage here.
I just got my fucking left arm blown off.
Actually blown off? That'd be cool.
Well, like, it was fully red, and when your arm is fully red,
you goofed up, dude.
Oh, rocket, shooting him. Who the fuck is a shotgun?
Zulfus. Like I said, he has fragmentation bolter rounds. They fire out of the barrel, and the moment they leave the barrel, they fragment. Making a shotgun.
That's really weird and or cool. Yo, are we doing the same mission?
It's the same fucking mission.
Failed.
Yeah, I know, but why are we going down? I thought we always went up here.
Nope.
Really? Is the map random at all? Or?
No.
Nope.
Same map.
Oh well. Cool. Oh yeah, I can push buttons. I forgot. What'd that do?
Looks like the area burst into flame.
Oh, they're all dead. Surprise, motherfucker! X! Make way for X! Rip Dota 2. They killed Dota 2's Zelfus.
Oh, did they? Why?
They fucking made it League of Legends.
Oh, did they?
Yeah. You know how much that makes me angry? Dota 2 is like the last bastion of Dota. It's gone now. It doesn't exist.
Well, you can still play it on the, Warcraft 3 service.
Yeah, I know. It just sucks they fucking casualized it. Because basically what happened is, like, you know how they put custom games in? So, like, literally their entire population started playing the custom games instead of actual PvP. And, Valve was like, well, fuck, we screwed up. We don't want people doing that. We don't want people having fun. So then they just made the competitive game mode even more casual than League of Legends is, and so, yeah. Yeah, what's the point? a lot of the pro players have questioned everything they've been playing for the last several years. They're now like, well, that's great. I literally spent years turning this into a career, and now it's garbage, so that's fun.
Well, missteps like this, it'll create the casuals who leave, and the pro players will remain if they change it back. If they don't change it back, they'll lose the pro players, and the casuals will leave. So,
yeah, I don't know. Everything's fucked.
Cloud has a shield.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's the tactical marine. Oh no, we don't have one of those. I don't know. So the little things on the map that look like...
Let me punch it.
Aww. No!
Punch the door.
You're supposed to be at the back. You're the heavy dude.
I don't want to be in the back.
Well, fair enough.
Fine,
God, the sprint timer is really slow to recharge.
Yeah.
Unless you're a fucking guy like me, in which case you can sprint for months.
Oh, really? That's cool.
Yeah, it helps him run away.
Well, yeah, it's literally... You're the kind of guy that pushes the button, then it's like, get the fuck out! Why was he facing... Like, he didn't even react to me shooting him. Anyone see that?
Well, your body was in the way, so I knew you were shooting at some point.
No, there's this guy. He was, like, staring at the wall, and I started shooting him. He's like, meh. Wait, I don't remember retrieving Gideon.
We don't retrieve him. We just see he's dead, and then... Of course, our chef mother goes, I suspect as much. Why did you send us?
Well, I don't remember. Well, we're getting his gene seed, right?
That's not even part of my job.
It is our job, though, right? We're the...
No, well, technically it
What about
be,
this
but...
guy? Shouldn't we be picking up his gene seed?
We should be.
No,
but
no. Well, watch. Listen. Listen for Chef Master Dickbutt, what he says. Uh-huh. We get there. We look at Gideon.
He doesn't say anything.
Yes.
He doesn't say anything.
Unfortunately, my fears were well-founded. May their shades fight on for the lion. Just kind of like, oh, what the fuck ever. And then he says, since I'm showing multiple times here.
Really? Like, you have, like, a voice actor?
Yeah.
Only the host does.
Oh, that's
only
fucking
host.
Retarded.
No, let's have Raffle host next time.
No, that's alright. I just...
Raffle over here, dude.
This way.
Oh, I see. Check.
All
man,
right, so we're gonna have. We're gonna
I
have
wondered how you guys
you.
Knew what was happening. I was like, "What is going on in this game?"
I'm facing have... backwards.
Well, I've.
Yo, I'm somebody heal me! I got a yellow tummy. Yes. Oh, this is where we push the button and it gets fucked again, right?
What does the 30 ability? Oh, it's the area heal.
Right. Let me just burn that.
All right, I'm gonna poke it.
All right. Oh, I thought. Yeah, wait! 15 seconds to poke the bear. Oh shit. You preemptively poked the bear.
Fuck you.
10 seconds, Borod.
Come on.
7 seconds, Borod. Please. Don't poke it. Run, you beautiful
it.
Bastard. Yeah, well, it's on fire now. So.
I poked it.
Back. Push them back. Push. Push. I can literally chain knockback and lightning infinitely, thanks to the cooldown. That doesn't seem like why.
Yeah, also,
nice.
Did I die from an environmental fall?
Yeah, he literally like I threw lightning at him. He's like, "Oh, I'm gonna jump away from your lightning," and just fell off the railing and died.
There's only one idiot in the group, and I guess he was it.
Oh yeah, I'm supposed to be. Behind
and now, Commander Belial.
Someone
I'm
saying something.
Strange signals. Yeah, it's because you don't know how to read a fucking sensor map.
Oh. That's not good.
Ripley, they're in the vents. Ripley, I swear to God.
And then that one guy goes in alone. He's like, yeah, I got this.
Yeah.
It won't open. It says opening. It does not open.
Somebody hack this thing.
They take forever
quick.
To do anything.
Push all the buttons on your computer. Does anyone have an iPad? Bluetooth? Do we have Bluetooth? How do we?
You know, I want to try out the little.
How do we?
Oh, I can't. Right, just playing on Codex. I was gonna say I want to try out the little claw thingy movies, but I can't.
Okay, you saw that guy.
Stealth is coming
down
the corridor here.
Yeah, I got it. Zell, move out of the way, man. It's actually, yeah. Let me just. No thanks.
Don't mind me, I'm just murdering everything.
Just have a fucking axe to the head, dick shit. Okay, librarian feels good, man.
Feels good on Codex, because you start off with nice stuff.
True.
Don't mind me, I have to walk backwards.
Don't worry, you're doing fine.
You'll be alright, dear Tim.
Don't, just don't worry about that, dear Tim. Well, that guy just... What? Yep. Just deleting enemies, BRB. Behind. What are we looking?
I wanna punch someone.
Punch these guys.
Go. But... Get...
Why don't
My
they have...
My job here? Is to punch.
Serious question.
Space is not what I think it is.
So you know the like the TAC Marine, right? Why doesn't he have a fucking power sword upgrade? You know, I feel like that would make a lot of sense. Yeah, Zell, you and I should cover here. But like, I don't know. I just feel like the TAC Marine, like this sort of captain-esque guy, should have access to like a power sword.
You know what the shotgun reminds me of?
What? The fact that it's not a shotgun.
It's not. But the explosive grenade from Quake.
Okay.
Yeah, it just kind of bounces off.
Yeah. It reminds me, there's a game, I almost want to say Cryptarch has weird fucking shotguns like that. Like, you fire them and the shots just rebound off everything into infinity. I don't fucking know.
Don't mind me, I'm
Ruffle,
just playing
that's
the game
bullshit
back.
Way.
Rudy, stop.
You're aren't always the bullshit way? Like, we end up going in that room, don't we?
Whoa.
No.
Oh, fine, I don't want to go in the freaking chapel anyway.
What is that? Why is it crawling like that? It's fucking weird.
Because you have to aim down and shoot it, which is
the cockroach ones crawl. I don't know. There's ones that, I don't know, the easiest way to describe them is look like a cockroach.
Rudy, back it up, dude. You're off by yourself.
Chill.
Okay.
Yep.
Oh yeah, remember, if somebody died, they dead, so... So we don't have a revivement.
Oh, great.
I like the fact that you can sort of make your own route on the map. That's really neat.
There are a lot of them coming from that way.
Yeah. How's it look? You guys fine?
I don't know.
I may need help, please. Loading.
Right behind you.
I'm on the right, left.
Reloading.
Alright.
Yeah, shotgun is infinite.
Ooh,
actually,
hey, invisible. Oh, those cloak guys are cool. I mean, canonically, Genesios can't actually cloak.
No.
They have stealth rules, but like they don't actually have cloaking devices like these guys do.
But only some of them do, though.
Yeah.
I thought Genesider stole stuff from other.
No, they're literally like you know Zerg. They're just a Zerg, man. It's like they steal biological stuff from other people, but like.
Oh, see this guy? He casts fucking lightning. Fuck that guy.
Yeah, fuck the lightning guy.
Oh, asshole!
Yo, before we activate the thing that gets us rustled.
Of course, when I need.
Oh,
my head!
Oh, Rudy got acid spit on, dude.
Yeah, I know.
On my way.
Okay. Before we activate.
Rocket launcher, fucker.
Yeah, I see him. Before we push buttons, guys. Right. Mm-hmm. Over here is the corridor. Do we just hit the button and run like little bitches, get in the corridor and hold it? I think that's gonna be easier.
Yeah.
Instead of running down the entire...
Well,
because normally we hold out right here.
We don't want to go in that corridor, though. Because that one leads us back to the chapel and to a dead end.
Okay, well, where are we headed? To the end of this room?
Is there another way across?
Pay attention.
Is it roof? Where is it? Rooftop.
I can't aim that high.
Yeah, neither can I. It's fine, though. Good.
You leave Ruffle alone.
Yeah, so honestly though, guys, I think it's probably gonna be smart if we hide in there and then... Like, sure, like, like we fight off the wave that spawns from it, essentially, you know what I mean?
Dodge, I don't think a wave spawns, I think it's just because we were in this room for so long that shit starts spawning in.
No, well, you don't have to decide now, the objective has been completed, move on.
Alright, yep. What about down here?
Don't we have to run to the far end?
Well, we're supposed to.
I think
but
we just
we'll
hide
hold
in
off
here.
The wave here.
Yeah, I think it's a...
Get Zophis in the back, get Zophis in the back.
I'm trying, my running was out.
Okay.
Bard, step left.
Is it not?
Yeah, idea, idea.
Oh.
Hey. See? Look, guys.
Did they
but
break
now
through?
We have to go through the chapel, though.
Yeah, they'll be able to get through that, don't
they'll
worry.
They'll break that door, no problem.
Well...
Run through the chapel, just fuck it, just go, YOLO.
Yo, 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 yo. We got problems.
Oh, the first of which is that you've left two of your teammates cut off from you. Yeah.
No, we're here, man. We're here. We were just clearing shit.
I'm gonna go clear the doorway.
Let's go, go, go! Yep, front. See, right here, this part, this feels good. If the game was more about this, like being tactical and like barricading things and trying to maneuver, like, you know what I mean? That would feel really good to me. You know? I don't know what that would take, though.
Biggie's coming in from behind.
A big? You got him?
Not a broodlord, but it's something analogous to one.
You got him?
What the fuck? Oh shit, there's an acid spitter, fuck! There's an acid spitter, fuck, please!
You okay, bro? That's why you're the melee guy, dude.
Die. Yeah, but I checked my map for 2 seconds and suddenly fucking orange.
Right, let's keep moving, okay. Boys. Keep moving.
Not that way, not that way. That's back to the engine room. This way.
Alright. Our radar's going to ape shit. Or is that only when you sprint?
It just does that sometimes.
Okay. Oh, what the fuck? Holy shit.
We saw a lot of radiation and other bullshit in the air.
There are guys behind you.
Ow, my chest.
Yeah, we got a couple invisible guys, thanks.
I think I can heal you, huh?
Yeah, I appreciate it.
Come on, this way.
Fine, dude, but we really need to keep up with Rudy because he's got the rear guard and we're leaving him behind, so stop.
I'm
trying to fucking stay in front. Ralph keeps running in front of me.
Yeah, no, as long as we keep 2 and 2, I think we're good. There's only a small amount of room between us. And I'm always saving my fireball so I can kill anything that pops between us, you know what I mean? I think that's
alright,
Rudy. When those are down, they're not down.
Yeah, we're not going in the room, dude.
I was out. Sorry.
We're just looking. We got contacts in this room ahead of us.
Yeah, there's a shit ton back here.
Okay.
Alright.
The best part is since I can sprint, I can transition between people. So.
Nice.
Whoa!
I closed it. Yeah. Are we good? Okay. Nice.
Alright.
Let's get her open. In we go. Can we close it from this side? Hell yeah.
Watch the left.
Yo, Rudy, come with us, dude.
Rudy, get through. We can close the door.
Oh, fuck. We got problems. Alright.
Why can't I swing my weapon? Why can't I do anything?
That's a broodlord.
Oh, shit, yeah.
Warrior forms.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, it's definitely a warrior. I'm fucked. I'm sorry, guys. Oh no, I got out. Fire in 2 seconds.
Well, I'm about to die because I'm cut off.
Yeah, I'm trying.
No,
1 second, Zelfus. The fire is out.
I literally cannot do anything.
Retreat.
My character cannot attack. I'm bugged.
Just wait.
Okay, you're good. You're good. You're good. Oh my god.
2 minutes for what? I can't do anything. Left, right click. 1, 2, 3. Nothing.
Yes.
13 seconds until the shields are
done. Wait, it'll fix itself. That's the bug I was trying to explain to everyone, but no one listened.
Fire's out. Holy shit. Yo, Zell, man, that was close. Okay, I'm closing the door behind us, alright? We're in.
Heels are going off. Stick near if you want to enjoy them.
Thanks. That was good, though, guys. That was good. That felt good. That felt really good. I hope the rest of the game continues to feel like this. Are you still like that, Bard?
Yeah, I can do literally nothing.
Well, here comes the next swarm.
Okay, so Rudy, how did you fix it when it happened for you?
By waiting.
If I heal you with.
By waiting doesn't help when I need to kill shit.
True.
Yes.
Bard, if I healed you, did it fix it or no?
No. Literally, it's just the game is a buggy piece of fucking shit.
Yeah, I'm wondering. I hate to say it.
Perhaps you should get out of this giant chapel.
Yeah.
Yeah, probably good.
Just a theory.
3 seconds until I can fucking nuke the world again, boys. There she goes. Alright. How long till heals? Beautiful. Alright, we got a door here, boys. Everyone in the door? Borrowed, come here. Try and use the button.
It's broken. We broke the door down.
No, this door right here.
Yeah, it's broken.
Oh, you broke this one? Fuck, man. Okay.
If you look, you can see it's a crack around the door.
Okay, will somebody find a door for Borrowed to open?
This one.
Borrowed, right here, yeah. Try to interact. Did that fix it?
Yes,
because I figured it out. It had to do with the fact you and I hit the button at the same time, and I think my animation went first, and you got locked in the animation.
You know what? That makes sense, because that's what happened to me a couple times.
See, they
should really move on.
Gigantic load of unoptimized horse cock.
Well, I mean, that is
an extremely
common, like, bug in games, though. Keep moving, guys. There's a bunch behind you.
I lock it.
Door shut. Yo, here. Oh, I got you. You're welcome. Okay, back. That door shut, maybe? No.
No.
You opened it, man.
No, they tore through it, actually.
Oh, did they? Oh, it looked like...
Yeah,
okay.
I closed it as soon as Rudy got through, but...
I tried to close it, but it wouldn't let me lock it.
I'm reloading, boys. Hang in there. 5 seconds for fire. I'm gonna move on ahead, because I can't shoot through y'all.
Borrowed another 20 seconds for both heals.
Secure the bridge, Ed.
Yeah, now we need to hold it.
Okay. This is a shitty place to hold.
Yeah.
No, what we do...
Do we go
what
up?
What we do is we say, fuck all this noise. There's a corner. Everybody in the corner.
Corners are nice.
This is now the happy fun time corner.
Yeah. Until a missile hits us off the base.
Oh shit, okay, I got acid spat.
Rawful, you missed the corner.
Sorry, I got fucking acided, man. Let's try not to die to that shit. Alright, I'm just gonna spam lightning and knockback. Got fire, let me know when it gets bad. Because I have trouble seeing her on Borrowed.
Yeah, me too.
So, Zelfus, you're the one with the progress bar. How are we doing?
We're only a quarter of the way there.
Okay.
The thing is directly proportional to how many enemies we kill. It's not actually time.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, it's looking like it.
Okay.
Keep killing and I'll tell you when something dies. And then, no, it's ticking up. So.
Okay, cool. So, what I think is... So, we can only really... have two people firing at once, right? So I think Rudy and Borrowed
stairwell right here.
Yeah, I think Rudy and Borrowed like do the shit.
Does your lightning goes through us?
It doesn't. Doesn't appear to anyway.
Well, that's why I'm trying to stand off to the side so you can maybe you and Rudy can get an angle at the same time.
Oh. Yeah, it'll be tricky.
Well, I can still shoot, but to the left.
Okay, so if you don't move, Rudy, I think we got a three right here. We looking. How's the shield bashing? Oh yeah, left control by the way is parry. Oh, you hold it. You prepare for it.
Yeah, but you hold to prepare for shield bash.
Yeah, but you also hold it for like parry. With yo, big guy, fire! I think I nuked him. I don't know if he ain't dead. More lightning.
I'm out.
Reloading, boys. Okay, well I fucking scared
Heels
him.
Are going off.
No, he's coming back. Knocking him back. Come back, you dick shit. Oh, he's pissed. 3 seconds for more fire. Just hold the line, boys.
We've now reached the halfway point.
Where'd that fucking swarm lord go?
Do you remember how when the chapter master was like, oh yeah, I'm gonna send the whole first guy?
Why'd my guy start shaking like that?
Four weird. Dudes.
How big? What did he call him?
Oh, I was wondering, the Chapter Master's like, oh yeah, everyone's gonna go in at once, and it's just us in one spot that already got cooked.
Yeah.
Like, Chapter Master, are you fucking with us?
Of course my weapon jams. Well, this is 4 times right up in jam.
Yeah, fuck
is that.
That
door fire or yeah?
Yeah, it's me, yeah.
Another big one just came in.
No, it's the same big one, same big one. I'm out of ammo, boys. Yeah, it seems to, right? Yeah. And then he gets scared. He's dead, actually.
Brood Lord.
Yeah, nice. I got that, too. Yeah, it was a Brood Lord. Yeah, I thought so.
I thought they were bigger
than that. See, that's how big they are in this. That's what I was saying. Like, these little fuckers are not the game's Brood Lords.
There's bigger things than that?
No, but I mean, that's what I was saying earlier, because you said that these things looked like Brood Lords. I'm like, no, those are in-game. Because that's how big they were, you know, twice the size.
Oh, I see, yeah, I get, yeah, yeah. Well, Swarm Lord would be, like, fucking way bigger than that, even, you know.
Yeah, Hive Tyrants can go toe-to-toe with Bane Blades, basically, for size. Well, not technically, but the biggest ones can.
So, Zelfus, progress bar?
You are passing near to 75%.
Nice. How are you looking melee right now, bro? Does it work?
It's okay, I think I'd like it better if I had the dual claws, because then they would attack faster, but it's okay.
Probably.
Or does the shield at least mitigate the damage or block it entirely?
If I actually could get my control up in time.
Yeah, I think it's the melee class is definitely the, if you're playing with, like, people, it's good, but, like, it probably wouldn't be good unless you had a full four, you know what I mean? Does the game,
Or and a medic to point, fix you.
So if we're playing, 85%. Like, say, two people, right? If it was just Zelfus and I, do I have two AI controls?
Nope.
Or? Nope.
Yeah, classic.
It is two.
Classic.
90%. 95%. Now it's slowing down again.
And coming from the left. There we go.
Something bigger.
Yeah, it's Hux who is starting for the next wave, too. Yeah, see, next wave.
Alright, it's completed, but...
Yeah, something up here went real bad.
Here comes, more breach pods.
Oh, so these are reinforcements.
Oh, yes. Fuck you, Belial. You're an idiot.
What do you say?
Breach head secure. Begin the hunt for the fallen.
Well, first off, Chucklefuck, you don't know that the Blood Angel ship in the middle of the Space Hulk belongs to one of the fallen. Two...
Oh, shit.
Hey, never mind.
My kills.
Oh, look at those assists, though. Fucking ace.
Aw, you beat me by 2. Son of a bitch.
Yeah, because I just fucking sat there just wailing on people. It's like, okay, take 2 steps forward, left click. Take 2 steps forward, left click.
I kind of like the codex where you just start off with the best shit.
Well, the ability to actually heal is
important.
Well,
and also that we're only playing on normal, not on hard.
True.
Because on normal, you got acid spit on and you didn't die.
Yeah, it hurt, but it wasn't like instant kill. Yeah. I think part of the problem is...
It's fantastic.
I think the game is too muted of colors. Okay, no, don't get me wrong. I know it's keeping with the setting, but... I think the colors are too muted in the sense that... The acid spitter guys, you can't tell who they are.
You're entering Cadia's
hand. After finding out that Squad Gideon had been slain,
I don't know if there honestly is a difference. I think just some of them decide to spit acid.
They're slightly darker.
Enigmatic vessel from our dark, distant past.
The Death Wing
moved to secure entry into the old ship, while we overcame the energy and psychic defenses created by the Gene Stealers. Hard fought was the battle, but the bridgehead had been established, and progress to our objectives continued. We are the Emperor's Blade.
Now, you know what I think would be cool as well? Is if every mission you did had different classes with different abilities.
That'd be neat.
You know what I mean? Like, because each time you're playing as like a different squad or something, so you're trying to like make the best of it.
We have encountered Gene Stealer
hybrids. Hey guys, how much do you want to bet we're not going to take the most direct route there?
They're launching counterattacks against the perimeter.
I'll put money on that.
Like, we can't just walk forward into the leftmost corridor. Yep, that leads straight to it, actually, but nope.
Oh, a sentinel. Hey, baby, what's up? Oh, that's cool. That's not a sentinel. What the fuck?
Carrier. Troop carrier.
Zelfus Sentinel.
What? Yeah, it's a Sentinel.
Why does he have a fucking arm on the front?
He It's a loading sentinel. They're used for moving munitions and fuel around inside the storage base.
That's dumb.
Move to this part.
They're an industrial variant.
That's
of the
dumb.
Fuck off. It's still strong enough to crush a space marine.
I still want my crack missiles, dude.
You'd be amazed. They actually fire a lot faster than that in real
life. Now I'm Wolverine.
You fuck. What have we learned so far in this game? That doors actually matter.
Nope. I don't learn anything. I'm a slow learner. I am brother half retarded.
Oh, wait. Okay, first shoot that guy and then I'll cap at you.
Yo, my motion sensor just said it was reloading. I assume it meant rebooting, but either way.
Nah, you gotta reload the motion.
Oh, sorry, my motion sensor jammed, guys.
It's like when you take a really faulty piece of equipment and slap it.
So that strawberry.
Yeah, percussive maintenance, man.
Oh, okay. Guys.
Oh, so really nice use of the exploding barrel there. Good job.
Oh, I wasn't doing that on purpose.
You see, you didn't have to say that. You really didn't. I was just gonna laugh as a good job, Rudy. Yeah.
Oh no.
Barrow's fucking insane, dude.
Barrow is trying to secure the fucking beachhead.
Let's get off
the
stairs.
Yo, that's rockets in the back. Fuck it. Go that way.
Oh shit, Rudy stuck on the stairs.
Don't worry about me.
Don't worry about me. There's no way to revive me, but don't worry. Alright.
Alright, Rudy, you go secure the rest. I'll just start stabbing people on the stairs.
Oh, fine.
Oh, No, I'm not hurting. Like, a little, but not like...
Alright, we just need to head north. Across the engine.
Get
bay.
Out of my way.
Or whatever the hell
oh,
this is
exploded.
Called.
Yo, we got like rockets or some shit? What the fuck? Hurts lots.
Hey. Oh, right, there's a fucking auto turret. Get the hell out of the way.
I just set it on. I set it on fire, actually. OP. You're welcome. It's dead. Oh, that auto turret. That auto turret! I thought you meant the other auto turret.
No, they're fucking OP as hell.
Well, I killed one of them.
I am the fucking Emperor's Fury, suck my ass!
Oh, no, that okay. was one of the most awkward battle cries in the Stardust would ever roar. Well, actually, no, an Emperor's Children would probably say that.
God, Emperor, we have an email from Brother Barrow.
Suck my ass, Sentry!
Again, he is the one that supports
Slash. Duffy, still go on that corner!
Sorry, these hybrids are just pissing me off. I need to drill through their cranium with an artisium.
Oh my god, yeah, that turret is fecked. Yeah, let me try and set on. Oh, it's dead, fine. Yeah, I was trying to kill the rocket, dude. Thank you.
There we go.
Door is locked.
Yeah, shotgun variant.
Use your unlock.
Well, above us! Another rocketeer.
He's dead?
Okay. No, I mean, I locked the door on purpose because there's two doors.
Okay.
So, am I?
Oh, raffle though. I didn't show you my blocking yet, though.
But how do I lock it? The other one over your balls. It.
No, I just fucking.
You come at me, bro.
Put your dukes up. Fucking fight me. Take a swing first, bitch.
Yo, one of my favorite, like, you know, Brooklyn-esque lines. Fucking. Hey, you guys ever seen My Science Project? It's a really good bad movie.
Oh right.
Please stop trying to break the statues.
Okay, hang on. Before we do this crap, okay, kill the aliens. Zelfas, do not hit the button.
I want to look around. Actually, this is really a cool little shrine.
Set piece, yeah. Oh. Anyway, in the movie My Science Project, there's this character called Vinny. He's like very much your, you know, fucking Brooklyn Joyce douchebag. And,
But, hang on to interrupt you real quick.
Sure.
When Zelfas hits the button. Zelfas, hang on. When Zelfas hits the button, up there.
Move.
Up there, up top, you see the little red pillars sticking down?
Yeah.
They got fucking auto turrets on them. Those activate and are aggressive to us when he hits the button.
Can we kill them? Yeah, I just killed one.
I don't. You kill it ahead of time?
Yeah, they're dead.
All
you're
right,
welcome.
Fucker then. Yeah, that worked. Do it. Alright, so I need you to hit this Wait, I can hit it. Yeah.
Shit. Sorry, guys. I'm tired.
Yeah, I feel you.
Dude, what are you... Oh.
Stabbing!
You gotta kill them, dude.
Stab! Stab!
Heresy!
We can no longer maintain warp movement. Whatever the fucking asshole dudes that guide the ship are now all dead.
Oh, I see.
Well, our idiot ship is
the Astro Pats, they're known as, by the way.
Navigators.
No, they're Astro Pats, dude.
The Astro Pats are the ones that are the communication specialists across the world.
No, navigators. Those are the guys, like, hooked into the warp so they know which way to go. Right?
Uh-oh.
Like, you know, like, the guys that is, like, they're
I'm,
in the
I'm
warp.
I'm telling you, dude.
You, I mean, you might be right. You know a little more.
Right. I'm gonna say after this, I'm gonna link you something. You can check it out.
Oh, I believe you. I just. Navigator sounds so fucking blasé, you know?
Well, think of it this way, instead of saying they're Verizon or Sprint, these other guys are the Astropads.
Virgin, actually.
Hello,
get in the door, Rudy.
I'm trying.
Get in the damn door. Someone shut that door, please. Oh, it doesn't have a shutter. Oh, it does
shutting,
have a shutter.
It's shutting.
Cool. Yeah, that's a cool
locking.
Door. There's no way they're getting in that.
That's a pretty cool door.
Door's locked.
Anyone want to check their Twitter before I move forward?
Yeah, actually, what does this say? Machine room check. Operational 100%. I don't believe that.
Yeah.
They called me a butt.
Yo, these aren't, oh, no. It works. What the fuck? Did you see those guys?
I saw that too, right, Rob?
That was bugged, yeah. That was, what the fuck? It's still bugging out. Where are they? Oh, whatever. Oh, yeah, anyway, so there's this guy, Vinny. And, basically, he tells this girl to, like, shove off because his best friend tells him to, like, come help him or something, right?
Rob, behind you, turn around.
Thanks, man.
Out of this little ladder.
Oh, shit, it has a lot.
There's a big guy.
There's a friggin' ton of them.
There's a shitload, yeah.
Yeah,
oh, fuck, hi. Yeah. Fight me, fucking! Fight me, fucking!
Trying to keep him stun locked. Really, it feels like I can stun lock him a little bit with my lightning.
All heals are perfect, yeah.
I think he's dead.
Sorry.
Yeah, my insides! Yeah. Fight me,
oh, Boro's in trouble, man.
Try and borrow.
Hey, I was fucking. I was going toe to toe with that fucker. He can fight me.
Yeah, that's awesome, dude.
3 seconds. Hey, if you shoot them in the legs, it stumbles them. I'm not out with a shotgun.
Fuck you, acid sprayer, asshole. Nice.
Oh, let me just nuke that real quick. Not feeling it.
Alright. Boro's been healed.
Let's go this way.
Cool. Anyway, so Vinny tells this girl to, like.
Got another big door.
And he tells this girl to, like, shove off because he's, you know, his friend asked him to do something. And so he's like, whatever, we'll just end the date here type of deal. And she's like, oh, Vinny, you know, you ain't been, like, a perfect date. You know what I mean? And he's like, hey, you ain't exactly been a perfect date neither. It's 10 o'clock and you ate a pepperoni pizza. Fucking kills me. Like, it's just such a perfect line. Oh my god, are you seeing, like, entrails just bugging out? Okay.
Oh, out of the see them.
Yeah, they were like flying in physics land. For God knows why for. Oh, there's fucking. Is one of you turning invisible constantly, or what's happening?
It's if they're close enough to you, they turn invisible. I don't fucking know why.
Oh, because they phase back in just like the Gene Stealers do. What?
There's a lot of intestines and other spooky evil shit here.
Oh, it's chaos.
Tyranid area. They do this shit all the time.
This is chaos. Dude, it's totally fucking chaos.
This isn't. Chaos is actually on par with this, but it's something different. Oh, they're targeting your apothecary now. Interesting.
Well, they're gonna have to fucking go through me first!
Right, I'm pushing all the buttons, guys.
They're dropping down out of the ceiling, so.
Buttons got pushed.
Oh, I cut that guy's arm off before I killed him.
Okay. I pushed all the things. Everything's broken now.
No, there's still one down there. We gotta go and destroy.
Yeah, I can cut off some of their arms before they die.
That's cool, dude. I've blown like their faces off before. Feels good.
Ah. by spreading all over the place. It's a good day. Let's push on and get the other nest.
Sure.
Where are we going?
Follow Zelfus. He knows something.
The next nest. Beep beep. On my way to fuck you, bitch.
Well, I stopped running because I wanted to wait for him to catch up.
Well, I literally only used half my sprint to go that far.
It's pretty impressive. Yo, it says danger gas. Doesn't really affect it. Oh, nice, dude. Brother Bullet, I believe you've shot him.
How?
Close the door.
Well, if you hit something hard enough.
Oh, okay, that's not his head. That's his arm wrapped around it.
What?
I thought his head got, like, impaled. Look at it from this side.
His head's it.
Yeah, but it looks like his head got
impaled. Oh, I see what you're saying, yeah.
Zelfus, no!
Classic Zelfus.
Oh, yeah, here, look at it from this angle. I start turning
around. Oh, Borrowed, I had that thing you had, where you can't do any of your buttons.
Uh-oh.
Someone keeps throwing entrails at people.
Can you do stuff now?
Well, Borrowed, why do you have smoky eyes? Yeah, I can shoot now.
Because science, that's why.
Yeah, you see what I mean? They're a little, like, blacker.
I took that acid to the fucking butt.
You took that ass to the butt?
I took the acid to the butt, but
oh,
you know,
acid. I took that ass to the butt. Alright.
It's the pain in the butt. Haha, pain in the ass.
Yes. Are people coming in? Get in.
Close the door. Lock the door. Oh, fuck. That's something big on the other side of the door. Let's not.
Yeah,
let's not
it made bad noises.
My screen was shaking a little bit. I'm gonna say that was something really big and really angry.
Yeah, this game is. It just sometimes won't let you push your buttons. I don't know why. That's weird.
Ow! 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 My torso is red. No bliss.
We got invisible fuckers. Push onwards.
I don't have time to load.
Okay, well, Hitler was over here, boys.
Back up then.
I can't.
Get out of the corner.
I can't.
Well, you're stuck on a balustrade.
I'm trying to take all the hits for you, and you're not letting me.
Again, I could not move backwards.
Sure.
Yeah, I was not moving backwards. I was
there's a rocket or something, man.
Yeah, Rudy, you were holding S, and you were walking into this Jersey barrier here is what you were doing.
Again, I can't see backwards.
Then hold A.
I was. There's just too many goddamn bodies.
Yo, the game doesn't let me use my fire strike anymore. Like, at all.
Let's find Raffle a door then. There's a door up here.
No, no, no. I can do anything else. It's just not the fire. Which is weird, right? Yeah! Doors. They're magical.
You just locked us out.
Well, hang on, let me unlock it.
Your cars are cool looking though. I'm positive on that. There's skulls on each finger bits.
Yes, there are.
Did you say finger fist?
Fits.
Well, look, I got skulls in my finger fists.
I have finger fists. That's like more impressive than the skulls part. Let's get real. You know, fucking. Well, you guys don't know who they are, never mind. I was gonna say, hey, the Imperial Fist, every finger on their hand is a middle finger.
Alright, so we need to go up.
I like that one.
Over and up.
Oh.
Not this way, not this way.
You sure? This way looks good. I opened the door and it went, and I was like, that sounds like I'm gonna die. I like the sound of this.
I don't. I like living.
Well, I like living, but I also like the challenge.
Hybrid just took a punch in the face? That's not correct.
What the fuck hit me so much?
Turd on the roof is gonna fuck us up.
Is that turd even shooting us?
Yeah, it's shooting me.
At them, not at us. Me and Rafa walked under it just fine.
Yeah, like, it wasn't even remotely, like, trying.
Which way are we going?
Need to close up this door.
I'm hacking this door, boys.
The door that says the objective is 15 meters away from us on that.
No, side. The other door. I'm hacking this one. I opened it. We're in.
Door's locked.
All right. Somebody get the left ones. Oh fuck. Oh no, my thing broke. Oh god, all the things broke. I think I opened
you guys
a door.
Back up to the stairs.
Okay.
Let them come to us.
I saw the objective.
Rumble?
I guess I can let the apothecary hurt.
I'm doing the things! Shoot them! Destroy them! I'm fine. Okay, I'm up. I pushed all the buttons, though. We're good. Make sure, like, the heals or whatever happen. I don't know. People cover me. It's good.
I just punched a man in half. Wow.
Good. Do it again.
Feels good, yeah.
Man. It's not every day you punch a man in half. Sometimes I just...
Yo, we got a rocket guy somewhere up top. So like this whole room's on fire. What are we worried about?
Thank you for the heals.
It's not real fire.
There's
it's alien
more,
fire.
More fuckers on the left hand side.
Are you sure that's a fucker? Confirm
deny.
Well,
I mean, they might be a fuck Ed. I can't quite tell. They're wearing robes. They might have boots.
True.
Right,
we're supposed
to
go all the way
up. What do you want us to do now? This whole place is on fire.
Oh, okay. We had to kill the last guy. So the objectives weren't the objective. It was killing everyone. Now what? Zelfus, we have no ears. Speak.
So, we have to apparently place a data transmitter in a certain location to transfer data information about defensive energy layout of the ship.
So if
and
we
he
had
has to... not updated my goddamn map.
Mine neither.
Yeah, if we head through the door by Raffle and Rudy, we can head south and then just directly along.
Time out. Sorry, I need to step away.
South? Where are we going?
This way. We open this door up. Okay, this door is...
Wait, this is a Dark Angel ship? There's no Dark Angels in here. Weird.
Strike that. We're not going that way. We need to fight our way through the general area, of course.
Oh, we gotta go through here.
We have to go through the fucking... Yeah, the maze. So,
yeah, the hell room.
Christ. Well, good thing I'm melee.
Where are we going, though?
We need to go to the far end of the ship,
Orange
dot.
There's no orange dot for me, dude.
I'm sorry, I could not breathe at all, period.
Oh, okay, I got one shot. It's the acid guy one shot me, guys. It's the real life. I respawned in 231 seconds, though. Yo, but for real, Bart, on my screen there was no, like, dot.
Rocket launcher! Yeah, you little fucker, sit in your hole.
Rudy, this
bombs
way.
Bombs and spiders.
Yep. Yeah, this is my last one, though, because I'm reaching that point where it's everything is dying. Fuck being sick.
There with you.
I'm out of time. Ship.
Retards. The Adeptus Mechanicus. Either or.
Hey, we're in this room again. Fun.
Oh, look, there's something behind me. Come on up!
Rudy, on. This way.
Actually, we got the problems here, man.
Selfus, watch your side.
We got Rudy right. Oh, shit.
Get out of here.
Cheat. Only two of us have put that thing in half.
Thank you for loading, finally. I feel like I have the least amount of sprint.
Well, you're carrying the most amount of shit.
I was gonna say, as it should be. I'm just gonna face backwards.
Right.
I don't.
Most of it, Belial's just on the
right.
Battle part, just chilling.
And left.
Rocket launcher, left. fuck, that hurt. Son of a...
Where are you, Rocket Launcher?
Fuck. I'm gonna shove that Panzerfaust up your dick.
Dude, this is the 41st millennium. We don't Faust Panzers anymore.
I'll shove that fucking... whatever, Space Marine Faust up your fucking cloaca.
It says we're at the objective, but I don't see the HUD for it anymore.
I'm gonna guess down, because there's a whole lot of staircase and a whole lot of, hey look, the aliens can climb this.
When the hell does Rolf get back?
Still another 48 seconds.
Down.
Going
for the auger.
Well, I'm gonna go.
Holy shit, dude. You just punched through like concrete. You punched through rebar. What are you doing in there?
I eat rebar for breakfast.
What the fuck did you even do, Zelfus?
I put this little,
You're making here. Bad noises.
Ow, please.
You guys, get back in the hole here. Hide from the bullets.
Hello, Kim Reed.
I need another gun.
So, Zelfus, how's it going?
What is Zelfus even doing?
You and I are so useful here, huh?
Yeah, I'm second. I got heals.
Oh, fuck. All my shit
Ruffle,
is.
I can't stab past.
Sorry, my stuff is turned off. There we go. Just delete the world real quick. So what are we doing here?
We're waiting for this stupid thing to finish running.
What is running? What is that noise?
The calculation, whatever.
Sounds
the
like
auger.
It's a scan, basically.
I think it was audio cancer.
It's already at 70%.
Well, that's not bad. Oh, you see all those up there, right?
No.
We got problems.
In
there's a lot of things.
Yeah, because we probably broke their pathing. Yeah, look.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
Right. Look at the right.
Over I know.
There, right now.
No, on the left. On the left was so good.
They're stuck on the ground level, though.
Apparently, have to go to our assigned battle zone with our squad.
Cool.
Which is...
Ouch! Fuck!
Oh shit, there's so many.
There were so many guys, they just like insta-give me. I just walked into like literally every enemy that couldn't path. Just fucking unloaded into me there. Oh, I'm
there's rocket
for...
launcher, top right.
Dead for another 2-6.
Top left.
What do you want me to do with my shotgun?
Through this. The staircase back up is here.
Well, the way we gotta go out is through here. Oh no, it isn't. What the fuck? It's the same exact goddamn thing!
Yeah, we're going back to this fucking first objective. Rudy, right here. Rudy, left. That guy.
Die, you fuck!
Thank you. You got him.
Alright. So... yeah. Back to the first objective.
Rocket trooper up ahead. I borrowed lead the way, I'm not really paying attention to the map.
Damn it, I'm unlocking the door. Door's opening. Come on, through. Rudy.
Oh, I like the one that got cut in half by the door, that was nice.
Locking door, door's locked. The fuck? Screw you! Open!
I'm not taking that. Going straight through.
Yeah, fucking fight me.
Careful, Borrow. That concrete wall's looking at you weird.
That concrete wall's looking at you, roll sand.
The hills have eyes?
I'm dying.
Okay, right there, Zelfus.
No, Nurgle is attacking me.
Ah. Did he tell you to pull his finger?
The fuck does that have to do with anything?
Gas attacks.
And from Nurgle, that's not a laughing matter. Oh, I intercepted the missiles that left the tube and it gibbed him. I like that. That's a nice little touch.
These big, iron, creaky ship things, you know what reminds me of? Fucking Iron Brigade. Rockets! Right, fuck this. Just keep going through. There's
really,
way
this is
too
a
many,
bad place. Come on, move it.
Way too many guns here. Right, top everywhere.
Yeah, up.
Zelfus, I'm getting fucked up.
Heals incoming. Heals for everybody.
Torso's a little bit orange, but I'll live. Oh, rocket launcher top left.
Oh, calculation running? Fuck yourself.
We need you here. Raffle, you're back.
Yeah, what's up?
You're back. Get in.
I know. I'm back.
We need you with a circle.
What circle? Oh, okay.
So
oh, I can see.
Those vents on fire, that would be fantastic.
Yo, I can see the calibration running. What's up with that? Can everyone see that?
Yeah, it's actually.
I'm getting fucked up by all these rockets.
Yeah, I'm trying. Here, let me just.
Sorry, guys. I have a shotgun, so.
Let me just nuke him real quick. There you go.
Minigun.
Better? I'm dying.
Hey, dude, minigun?
That guy up top on the right is still there hitting us with rockets, please.
Oh, is it?
Oh, we're out of here, finally.
Fuck.
Fucking borrowed.
Wait, I only died twice, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, two deaths.
Three. It says three.
No, you only died twice.
That's two.
It says three on my screen.
Two on mine.
Two on mine.
Okay.
So, are we done?
Where?
Yeah,
yeah, I'm done.
It's been you quitting. I'm letting you sleep. I'm dying.
Uh huh.